Adelaide, Australia, make it onto our countdown with this. The world's longest, but how did these Aussies create the beast of all bikes?
This bike is 136 feet
long, and it's able to withstand the additional 1.5 tons of the riders.
A bunch of steel tubes zigzag throughout the frame. That truss structure distributes the force, lowered the center of mass, and they positioned most of those riders towards the rear wheel, which was wider.
I have the Guinness World Records title for the longest legs, and the measurements are 132.8 for the left leg and 132, especially if it's not emergency exit. And also, it's difficult to fit in the car. But when I was a teenager, I would like to be an inspiration for the girls who are not really confident about their height. And I'm really happy to have the longest legs in the world.
Wow.
Welcome, Katerina.
You look incredible. Hello. So lovely to meet you. You come and stand in between us, I think. This is it. How tall are you?
6'9".
6'9". And how long are you? Your legs can't touch my shoulders. Oh, this is very good. This is very good. Let's see if this works and makes it a lot easier.
Okay. How does
this
feel?
That's more like it. This is much better. This seems to work well. But listen, sort of six.
First time, Tyson Gay right alongside Usain Bolt, but here he goes, streaking away already. It's Bolt all the way, he's looking round at Gay. Watch the clock, it's gold for Bolt, and again, he's done it again!
Y posteriormente, en este contragolpe que montaba el equipo de José Mourinho, lo lanzaba Karim Benzema. El envío en profundidad para Mesut Özil, y le aplicaba un poco de pausa a la jugada para meter ese balón. Aunque el poste evitaba el gol de Cristiano Ronaldo.
Like 1 million views on YouTube, about 6,000 to 7,000 on Instagram, and I got a lot.
He has the world's longest tongue.
I first realized it was really, really long when my friends always want to take pictures with me sticking my tongue out.
Mis amistades siempre están largas, es emocionante.
Crazy, it makes me feel famous.
Ayana's nails are an unbelievable combined length of 18 feet, 10.9 inches.
I started growing my nails probably about 23, maybe 24 years now. I just figured that out the other day. So I really don't know why.
Technician by trade, but at home, she's more of an artist. It takes her nearly one whole week and 2 bottles of nail polish to keep them fierce.
He won't be stopped.
He's got to keep that momentum.
He keeps bouncing off.
This is not a good sign. He's still on the first row.
He started for the second row. Go get him, Mike! Oh! 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 Glass everywhere.
And absolutely
enough. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on, Mike!
Bao Shishun es el hombre más alto del mundo. Antes de estar en todos los titulares, era un pastor de ovejas en la frontera de China con Mongolia. Casi todos los adolescentes dejan de crecer al alcanzar los 20 años, pero Bao siguió creciendo y creciendo hasta alcanzar los 2 metros y 36 centímetros para él, retirada en la montaña a pocas horas de Pekín, donde trabajará medio tiempo como una atracción turística del parque. Aparte de
Oh, man.
Wow.
Oh, you can see the piece go one way, the other one go that way. Oh, that was amazing.